Alright guys, welcome back to some more PVZ, Garden Warfare 2. We're playing some Turf Wars and it looks like we're defending. I'm playing as the, what's this guy's called? I forgot. The guy with the crossbow, this dude. Why? Because I want to level him up a bit. Some rose over there, huh? Crap. Crap, we need to take this down first! And it's down. A little bit of healing. Thank you. Alright, let's keep going. Rose needs to go first. Alright, now we can go deal with whoever's left. You're down. Let's head back towards the garden, although I could use a little bit of healing. Let's keep an eye on that rose. We need to take down the rose first. Alright, the healing station is gone, so let's jump back down. We're not at full health, but I think we'll do just fine. But we need to take down that rose and the cactus. Whoa, dude, you scared me. You guys got it? I'm gonna check on the other side in case they're trying to push in over there. He's down. Come on, pop your head back up. Well, I didn't want to do that. Oh no, what a barrage. Okay, we're good. Still good. Let's head over towards the right side. I need to check on whether the roads made a way back over here or not. That's a waste, dude. You're going to get wrecked! Alright, you're still good here. The rose hasn't made her way back. Open, yeah. Oh, there's somebody in the garden. Take me out of here! Another one heading for the garden. You're down. Alright. See a couple of them. They're just coming in over there. Nobody's stopping them. What? Who got me? The orange beam. Nice shot, dude. He plucked me out of the air. Just like that. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of these because whoever placed them over here is an idiot. I wish I had something a little more. Yeah, this is my job, but I suck at this. Okay, we got one down. I think there was another one. Alright, let's start planting some of these guys. You're down as well. Let's heal up a bit. He's down. Oh, a corn over here. Then you can see the dude. Oh, crap. He stepped right into that butter barrage. There's another corn over here somewhere, and there's somebody in here. Alright, we did what we had to do. But somebody needs to take down this drone. What? Shock shot? Oh, bigger, better, butter. Yeah, okay. Come on, guys. Get in the garden. Get in the garden. Get into the garden. 50 seconds left, guys. If you're not heading for the garden, then you're just messing about. Those drones are killing us. Alright, I'm changing character because I can't take down the drone. You little shit. Time to make a retreat! Suck it! You survived that, dude! I shot you in the face with a CPG and you survived that? What the H? No way, dude. No way. This game. Wow. How are we doing so far? Ooh, look at that. We're on the top of the list. That's good. That's good. Which way are they coming from? I have no idea. Like I said, I suck at this game and this game mode. I'm guessing they're coming from over there, so let's place down one of these. Oh, wait a minute. I think they're coming in from over there, huh? We need something to stop them. Give me a stunner. I hope the teleporter is over on the left side, otherwise my guys are just standing there in the wrong place. You got me, buddy. You got me. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Those drones are a pain in the butt to shoot down with. Are you kidding me? Am I that bad? A shot? Okay, we got one. Finally! Alright, let's go hunt down these. I want to change character, but I can't. I want to level up this guy. My guys, come on. Really, dude. Those cacti are annoying with the drones. Are you kidding me? What the fuck are you doing, you little shit? They're in the fucking garden! Nope, nope, nope. I gotta change. I gotta change characters. I've already maxed these guys out. Yeah, sure. I don't like playing as this dude, but I'd much rather play as the classic foot soldier or the Arctic dude. But this guy is a pain in the butt. Thank you. You're down as well. come on. Come on, guys, take him down. I think we got it. 3 seconds left. Come on, why is there nobody in the garden? Why did you die all the way over here? There we go. We did it. That was a tough one. Although, maybe the toughness was more because, I don't know. The enemy team did try to push in, but they didn't push in as a team. They just, a couple of them went into the garden every now and again, but that was it. Mr. Taste the Rainbow! We was playing as the future cactus, annoying as hell, especially with all those drones, but I think we managed to hold out. Yeah. That's basically the entire idea behind this. Either the best player on the team needs to lead the charge by heading into the garden, or they need to provide support by killing a ton of people from a distance. But it all depends on whether or not your teammates will actually be heading for the garden or not. So, yeah. Anyway, I think that was a short match, so let's play another one. Herbal Assault. Please let me be on the offense. No, I don't like defending all that much. Well, I don't mind it though. Especially now that we can switch teams, I mean switch sides. So both teams need to defend every now and again. So yeah, I like it. Anytime game, anytime. I have no, okay, I think I do have some idea why it takes so long, because when I try playing a game of Turf Wars on solo or on a private, it loads like almost instantly. But for whatever reason, the moment I'm playing on PvP mode, the moment I'm playing multiplayer matches, it takes like a minute or so to load in. Okay, let me see. Yeah, I do feel like playing as a cactus. He's the closest one to leveling. Come on. Alright, let's spawn in a couple of big guys. Ooh, there's already somebody hiding over there. I think we can spawn in some more stuff over in ya. I'm on fire. Oh, this dude, huh? Yeah, I recognize this name. I think he's a pretty decent player, if I'm not mistaken. Well, he knows what he's doing, but he isn't pushing forward. We made our way into the garden as a cactus, which is a pretty decent accomplishment. Alright, we're capping. Good. So I'm not the only one heading in there. Alright, let's see if we can spawn in some more dudes. Why did you do that? How are you still alive, dude? Let's try being sneaky. Yeah. You like standing up here? Gonna place down a mine when I'm done. Alright, we played down a potato mine, let's see if it helps. I would love to see that guy get wrecked by that potato mine. People hiding over here. We're capping again, let's spawn in another big guy. Let's try heading in over from the left side. Alright, I think I've spent enough of the big guys, let's go with something a little bit smaller. Oh, the teleporter is up. I didn't even notice. What? Sticky explodey ball, dude. You've got quite an arm if you could. Alright, never mind it. Alright, come on, camo cactus. We need to be heading for the damn objective, not hiding in the back. You're an idiot! Alright, let's just head for the objective. Okay, I wanna play with that dude. Alright, we still need to level this guy up as well, so let's keep going. Teleporter is up. Can't see jack shit. I don't know where the other guy is, but we're capping. Damn it. So close! So close. Let's do that all over again. Oh, wait a minute. I think we're done. Are we? Yeah. Got a good shot in. Let's try to keep our distance. Little shit stain! That's what he felt like. Stuck on me like a piece of shit. Following me around with his stank. Parrot. We need to spawn in some backup, huh? What? Who got me? Really, dude? You were able to shoot me down while I was jumping around? That's, again, one hell of an army he's got there. Alright. Come on guys, we need to be heading for the garden! If you're not heading for the garden, you're kind of wasting our time. Is there somebody hiding behind us? Who got me? Oh, this thing, I didn't even see it. But we were capping, that's what's important. I just wish my guys would join me instead of hiding in the back, dude. Come on. Jesus Christ, you're not even spawning in anything. Come on, guys, come on! Is the teleporter up? No, it ain't. Do we have a Rose on the team? We did, but I don't know whether or not she stayed or not. Alright. We got it. We got it. Come on, guys. Stop hiding in the back. What? There's still a Gatling bot around. Thank you for taking it down. Alright guys, come on, come on, come on, come on! What are you guys doing? What are you doing? You guys are freaking idiots. Forget about all of that, just head for the damn objective. Alright, never mind, I'm gonna do it. How can we deal with those guys, huh? Although, why should we? We don't have a Rose character, so fuck that. I'm not gonna revive a couple of idiots like you. Should we play as the Rose? I don't wanna. Because at the moment I'm the only one heading for the garden, so yeah. I can do more damage as this dude than as a Rose, so. We're still capping. Oh no, we are. We are. Oh, we are. Good, good, good. Come on, guys. Come on. My guy's a freaking idiot. Look, he's going to die all the way in the back. It's all so quiet over here, huh? Let's spawn in a big guy. See if we can go harass these Oh, come on! Who got me? Didn't even see this dude. Wasted my time, should have been heading for the damn garden, but we're capping. Let's go do that all over again. Maybe I should switch over to the rose, because it seems like my guys have finally got the right idea. Oh, we already have a rose character. Perfect. Then never mind. I'm heading for the garden. Did we capture the garden at least? I think we did. Yeah. Let's keep going, let's keep going. Yeah, buddy. How do you like my fire damage? Teleporter over on the left side, because I haven't seen the rose and I don't know where the teleporter is, so maybe we should help out the rose. Stupid sunflower, why are you deploying your healing flower all the way in the back? You need to be pushing forward. Have a nice fall. Oh, come on. Please let me take down that. Ah. Where's the teleporter? I have no idea. I know there's one over on the right side. Did you guys stop hiding in the back? For Christ's sake. Alright, capping, we're capping. The teleporter is up, thank you. Let's finally find out where the teleporter is. I think it's over on the left somewhere. Yeah, it is. Oh, come on! Who got me? Long bomb, okay. As long as these guys aren't staying in the garden, I think we have a fighting chance. Because all those all-stars and the super brains, they're kinda spreading out. They're not defending as well as they should be. So we might have a chance if we just rush into the garden. A minute left, let's spawn in another big guy. Alright, let's get back in there. Parrot? Yeah. There we go. But we captured. No idea where I am. We need to be heading over that way, huh? I did see somebody alive over there. I think he's down. Yeah, let's keep going. Ooh, this is one of mine, huh? Come on, guys. Engage, engage, engage. Don't stop. Healing zombie. Those who need some healing. I think I've never... Have I been here before? I don't know. A couple of these guys. Don't care. That's how you win the game, by getting into the damn garden, and you won't live long. But you see that little bit of green up there? That's me. Now, if all my guys were to do that, we would have won this thing easy. But we have people like this hiding in the back, and that's not a way to win. Because either you'll get killed or he'll get killed, and that's just going to be the end of it. I have no idea where you are, but... Yeah, you got me. Well done. Really, dude? Again with the electro beam. Electro beam. The electro brains. Yeah, like I said, the enemy team could be a problem. They have a lot of characters with a lot of HP. So if they decide to just stand in the garden, we would be in a lot of trouble. But they're kind of spreading out, not really focusing on the garden. So yeah, I think we have a chance. Let's spawn in one of these. Let's see what he can do. Alright, alright, alright. Come on, just... Come on, guys. Get into the freaking garden. I can't be the only one doing it all. There we go. I think we captured a garden, right? I think we did. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh, this is going to be a problem though. The enemy team has stronger characters, or these characters with more HP, so that might be a problem. Who are you shooting at? Oh, I didn't even see the dude. You better run! Careful, guys, careful, he's still there. Okay, he's down. Move, 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 stop hiding back here, dude. What the H? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where the hell am I? Is this the correct way forward? Alright, my guys are pushing the ball. Good, good, good. Let's go join them. Trap. All right. I don't care for the animation as long as I can just respawn. The double fault assault, is that a new ability? Because I haven't seen it. I haven't come across it. I haven't seen anything in my sticker pack. Come on, take down these guys. Crap. This guy's becoming annoying. What does that mean? Who scored? Did we score or did they score? Come on, guys, come on. Push that ball away. Push it away. There we go. Crap. It tied the score. Come on, come on, come on! Dude, what are you doing? Why are you retreating, you dumb fuck? Come on, guys, come on, come on, come on. So time's over, are we in overtime or what? I think we're in overtime. Come on, dear guys, why are you pushing the goddamn balls back? fuck's sake! Fuck, we lost! God damn it! I feel salty about this one. We could have won! Damn it. Anyway, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. I do hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care now. Bye-bye! Let's have a look at the score, though. 47 kills. Yeah. But that's going to do it, guys.